During Ridgeview Elementary School's after-school greenhouse program, close observation is the rule.
Oh, I get you.
If you look at the root ball here, look how the roots are all wound around. And we're going to look at those before we put them in the pots. But these are all roots. It almost looks like, you see, it looks like strings. So we'll get the magnifying glass and we'll look at them.
Oh, I can see inside the stem.
It's like what?
Some students get really intrigued with the magnifying glasses, and some even want to become veterinarians.
They can grow so they can get healthy because animals ruin their plants sometimes. Like to help species and other animals, like endangered. And